Hello guys, here is the procedure to configure Merlin Wi-Fi tunes to your network. Plug the provided aux cable from Wi-Fi tunes to your speaker aux input and plug the micro USB cable into the power supply. If your speaker doesn't have aux input, you can use RCA to 3.5mm cable. To connect to your network, it supports 2.4 GHz. Now I'll show you how to use the app to configure to your network. Open the AudioCast app and make sure you are connected to the same network which you are going to configure. Select Add Device. It will show name of your network. You have to type the password of your network. Then select Next. It will ask you to press WPS button on Wi-Fi tunes. Press the WPS button. We'll scan for the device, hit the next button. It found the Wi-Fi tunes and it's connected successfully. Hit the next button. You can custom name your audio cast or you can choose one from the list. Now I'm going to choose one from the list. Naming the device will help you to identify the speaker where it's located in your house. To play music, select the name of the device, choose one from the list like online streaming or from your mobile storage. Select the song, which one you want to play. Just hit the play button. It will start playing. Now to add more Wi-Fi tunes to your network, select the add button. Repeat the same procedure again to add more Wi-Fi tunes to your network. By adding multiple Wi-Fi tunes to your speakers, it will help you to play music all over your house.